All right, sis. Well, a man in Ohio has been credited with saving a child during an American Hockey League game. When a puck flew into the crowd, Andrew Pudowick quickly deflected it and stopped it from hitting a four-year-old that was sitting next to him. Happened at the Cleveland Monsters game last week. The team invited them all back, and the young child even got to drop the ceremonial puck.